standing there and letting them do their work, it's a mental challenge and it takes a long time, but it's so amazing when it's done.
You have a certain amount of time to get your artwork done, and so it's a maximum of, like, you know, 6 to 10 hours that you want to work on the piece, and then after that you just let it go, and maybe they walk around for an hour, and after that it's just, you know, have a shower and it's gone.
The black light is truly like reflecting on your eyes so close. So when you're working on fluorescent paint, it's like having light in front of your eyes, you know, like it's just bouncing off of the body constantly. And yeah, like I'm a little bit drained right now from painting with this floral light for 2.5 hours. What makes this floral show 3D different from any other floral show is the laying of the paint. When you paint yellow and red and you stack it up on top of each other, it creates an optical illusion. And then if you stack the blue and the green, it creates an optical illusion in contrast with the yellow and the red. And then you get the 3D glasses, and that's what sets it on fire.
The glow in the dark in 3D, it's quite mind-blowing because it really plays with, you know, with your eyesight. And all the colors, they show up like so vibrantly.
You start with absolutely nothing. It's black, nothing. So you have even less of a canvas. And working back from that is a fantastic feeling. People who see themselves after they've been painted in black light, their reaction of like, oh my God, is so much more than people just being body painted.
I walked into the studio with the dancers and that's how we started. I said, you're gonna be on a runway. Let's see what comes out of our bodies and comes out of, you know, my imagination. Their canvas is the dancer, so I wanted to show it off in the best possible light.
Being a dancer and having the artists come together, it's pretty phenomenal. It was a strange process because dancers aren't very good at standing still.
My inspiration for it is really the total transformation that is possible. With regular body painting, you will always see the original human body. Here, black light, everything's possible.